This is not a real person, and this is not a real drone shot. Both of these were created with OpenAI's new text-to-video tool called Sora, which was just announced. But we knew this was coming, because we've seen the development of AI tools over the past couple years, but this does feel like a good leap forward. For video creators, here are three ways this new tool can become part of your workflow. And the third one is a hill I'm prepared to die on. First of all, your stock footage dreams just came true because you can generate completely unique B-roll for your video and you no longer have to use clips that look like this. These stock footage websites are probably getting worried. Number two, the writing process just got a lot more interesting. Now, as you're planning out your new video, you could use this text-to-video AI to create a video storyboard that would basically allow you to watch your video before you ever step on set, which means you can make really informed creative decisions earlier in the process. And number three, even though this AI tool looks incredible, you're not gonna throw out your camera. This is just another tool in your toolbox. You are the editor in chief. So even when you're using a tool like this, you're still the person who's got to decide if that video that the AI created serves your story. So this is a wake-up call to both familiarize yourself with the new emerging tech, but also to double down on your storytelling chops and your creative taste, because that's ultimately what makes a great video.